In this tutorial, you will learn how to manually delete your replays in Counter-Strike 2. First, open Steam. Right-click Counter-Strike 2 and select Properties. Click on Properties. Click on Installed Files. Click on Browse. Click on Game. Open the CSGO folder. Open Replays. In here, delete the replays. Close the folder and open CSGO. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.